How to put movies on a USB stick. Now, in order to move movies to your USB stick, first of all, make sure that your USB device is properly inserted in your laptop or your device. So once you have made that sure, now you have to go to your movies that you want to add to your USB. So open up your movies. You can open up files in your device and then go wherever you have or open the folder where you have your movie. So once you're there, for example, these are all the movies that I want to add to my USB. For now, let's see. So first of all, you have to select the movies that you wish to add. Once you have selected them all, now right click on it and then copy these movies. So click on copy. Now once you have copied your movies, in order to add them to your USB, now you have to go to your USB drive. For that, go to this PC and under this page, you will be able to find your USB drive right here. So all you have to do is open it up. After that, again, from here, when you're under your USB, right click on it. There you will have this paste option. So all you have to do is click on it. Now, it will take some time for you to copy your movies from your device to your USB. So you have to wait until that. And then your movies will be completely added to your USB drive. And that's all for this video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more tutorials.